Let me go ahead and address this on Twitter right now, because we got idiots that want to sit here and tear me down. Jennifer Ables to the JT Show. Why don't you ask her why she won't show up for a debate? Did you listen to the interview, ma'am? Did you hear what she said? We're told not to go anywhere. Her campaign advertisement's on your show, so no wonder you won't ask her the hard question. She's paying your bills. Not biased, are you? She doesn't pay my bills.
And you're not going to convince Jennifer. I just looked at her page. She's a vaccine activist.
Oh, I got you. Get over yourself for just a second there. Why you want to jump on me because I interviewed the senator? And now all of a sudden I'm beholden to her because I interviewed her. Oh, and to answer your first question, why won't she come for a debate? She's a sitting senator.
It's the job she was sent up there to do.
It's just unbelievable. It's just unbelievable. Mm-hmm. Go figure it.
Like I said, you're not going to convince her.
I know.
She's an armadillo hat wearing whatever.
And besides, we've been through this before. I don't know why.
To answer your question, Jennifer, y'all are all a little bit off.
I don't understand. I don't understand what the big to-do is anyway. But see, that's what happens. We've seen this before. This is nothing new.
They won't debate.
Well, they're both incumbents. Incumbents don't normally debate. I don't think we have to worry about that right now. Yes, she can call into my show. Thank you. You're getting real close.
I can't fix stupid, Jennifer, but I can try to help you. It's a little easier to make a 15-minute phone call than to hop on a plane and come to the state of Mississippi to debate a second-rate senator.